adequately described. Although we fall to our knees at the attempts of description, at the sutras and songs and scriptures, poems and paintings and music, literature, sunsets, glances, we fall to our knees.
There's no problem.